Dr. Breen, why has the combine seemed fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing. Of course, the question touches on one of the basic biological impulses, with all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again? Allow me to address the anxieties underlying your concerns, rather than try to answer every possible question you might have on voice. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is, you know,
first the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place. Don't worry, they'll find one.